Hi everyone, I'm Takehiko. Welcome to Takehiko English. In this video, I'm gonna practice an English idiom. Only if. Now, let's get started and move on to some examples. I'll give it a try immediately. Here goes. Example 1. Ask me only if you need help. Ask me only if you need help. Okay, next. Example 2. You can get the job only if the company needs you. You can get the job only if the company needs you. Anyway, that is from me. How was this video? Thank you for watching and join me. See you next time. Bye bye.